All right. It's currently 3:42 in the morning, Saturday morning. We are
a little tired.
About to
embark in our five-hour journey.
Yeah, five hours.
We got a spare tire.
We got everything.
No
jack.
So there's no way. Spare tire is pretty much useless at this point, but still.
All right.
Still.
Let's
do this shit.
Let's get a move on.
Lit. So yeah, it ended up being pretty cold, about, 50 degrees, I believe, and, space blankets are great, but they don't really work, so, now we've made a makeshift lean-to, not too pumped about the proximity, but,
I mean, it's good enough for me.
I don't know how much this is picking up, but here is our lean-to. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
This is creepy looking.
This will work. If not, we can always stop somewhere else. Here, I'll tell you where to land if there is a good spot.
slide down this bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, I'd probably work. Oh, yeah, it'd definitely work.
Watch.
Okay, I don't know if I'd recommend doing that.
Oh no! Oh no!
Nailed it!
Oh, I should have got that on GoPro. God damn it! So, these are the digs for Sunday night. So far, a lot warmer than Monday night. We took down our hammocks and, you know, set them up shot in this lean-to. So, you know, it's pretty
custom,
roomy, pretty custom spacious.
Custom built.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Craftsmanship.
Yeah, so hopefully everything works out. I guess we'll find out.
Hopefully we don't die by being burned alive.
So far, these space blankets have
been
a help. The fire's roaring outside. Yeah.
Right. Warm.
Oh, God. I hope this isn't awful. We'll be right back.